New in Laravel 11, the model cast property is actually moving from a property to a method. And that's going to open up all kinds of cool new features. So let's let Taylor show us all about it.
The reason that's cool is because when we define it as a method, we can do really nice stuff, like call other methods from our cast method. So let's imagine I have an array of options in my users table, but it's actually a collection of enums in my application. So our as enum collection cast actually has a helper method where we can say as enum collection of user option. And we can do this really expressive cast declaration that isn't possible in a PHP property, because when you define properties, you can't like call methods like I just did from that property definition. So by making the cast a method, we can call other methods and sort of have a more expressive syntax for assigning cast into your model properties. And it just reads better, it looks better, you get better IDE support and stuff like that. I think it's a pretty nice little improvement, but not a huge change to models other than that.
As Taylor said, it's not a big change, but it will open up a lot of possibilities. I can already imagine the community is going to have packages that sort of do fancy stuff with this. And it's also going to help your own code. Laravel 11 will be out soon. Be sure to subscribe to our channel, because we will have Laravel 11 coverage leading all the way up to the release, and even tutorials coming out after the release.